we are not that much aware of it, and that is the role of vitamins in our body. Basically, what are vitamins, why we have to take these vitamins, and what is the role of vitamins in our body, what are the types of vitamins. So ye sab baatein aaj aapko main bataungi ki vitamins hote kya hain aur aapke liye kyun zaruri hain. So this is what vitamins are. Organic compounds. Organic compounds means that they have carbon in it and they are essential nutrient in our body. Now what do you mean by essential nutrient? It means ke ye hamare liye itne zaruri hain kyunki hamari body mein nahi hote, so we have to take it in our food. And the role they play is very important because they are playing important role in metabolism. In metabolism of carbohydrate, protein and fat, which are the essential nutrient in basic nutrient of our body. These are carbohydrate, fat and protein. But to metabolize this, we need vitamins. So the vitamins are essential nutrient. So vitamins bahut zaruri hai aapki ghiza mein hona, taki aapki body ka metabolism aapki sahi tarah se ho, aur aapki absorption jo aap nutrient lete hain wo aapko mile aur aapki growth sahi ho. तो इसीलिए वाइटामिन्स आपके खुराक में होना बहुत ज़रूरी है. नाउ व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ वाइटामिन्स? टाइप दो तरह के होते हैं. देयर आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, वाटर सॉल्युबल वाइटामिन्स एंड फैट सॉल्युबल वाइटामिन्स. एंड एज द नेम सजेस्ट, फैट सॉल्युबल आर सॉल्युबल इन फैट, वाटर सॉल्युबल आर सॉल्युबल इन वाटर. सो दे आर द फैट सॉल्युबल can be retained in the body, but the water soluble cannot be retained in the body because they are excreted. They, as they are what by the name, they are water soluble. So normally there are about 13 vitamins, known vitamins, which are available, and they have their own role in the body. Fat soluble vitamins: vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, vitamin K are the fat soluble vitamins. They are absorbed in the fat, fatty tissue of our body. When they are absorbed from the blood in the intestine, they pass to the lymphatic system of our body and they are stored in the liver. So these are the fat soluble vitamins. Why they all have their own role, and they are different, play a different role in the body. Vitamin A is important because vitamin A is for your eye vision, and it is necessary for your good vision. We have to take vitamin. The name, the chemical name of vitamin A is retinol. And the sources from which we can take the vitamin A is basically cod liver oil, liver, and carrots. Carrots, if you take carrots, liver, cod liver oil, and liver, you can have sufficient of vitamin A in your body. Plus in the broccoli, in the spinach, pumpkin, and green vegetables and cheese, eggs, dairy fruit, apricot, milk, all these food items contains vitamin, which if you are taking a balanced diet is sufficient for your body. And then if you are not taking it, the deficiency which is due to the lack of vitamin A is you get night blindness. That is, the patient who are suffering from vitamin A deficiency, unko raat ko mushkil se nazar aata hai. So this is night blindness caused by deficiency of vitamin A, and it causes dryness of cornea. It can cause keratomalacia. And it is because it is necessary for the epithelium and mucous lining. So if you get deficiency of it, you get dry cornea and night blindness. These are the deficiency of vitamin A. Normally, how much vitamin A you need in the body is 3000 unit in men and 2700 unit, international unit, in women. So this is vitamin A. Now vitamin D is another fat soluble vitamin. Vitamin D is very necessary, as you know, especially in Canada, most of the time we are not exposed to sun, so we have to take supplement of vitamin D. The chemical name of vitamin D is calciferol or cholecalciferol. Now the function of vitamin D is in maintaining the level of calcium and phosphorus. So it is important in the absorption of calcium and phosphorus. So it indirectly, like it's the maintenance of your bone density and your skeleton system. So this vitamin D is responsible for absorption of calcium and phosphorus to maintain healthy bone of your body. If you are taking vitamin D if you're taking fish oil, milk, butter, egg and yolk, then you get sufficient, and sun exposure, then you get sufficient amount of vitamin D. And if you get deficiency of vitamin D, that they may cause in children, it is known as rickets, and in adults, it is known as osteomalacia, which is the softening of bone, osteoporosis. Aapki haddiyan jisko kehte na gal jati hain, to wo deficiency hoti hai aapke andar vitamin D ki. Haddiyan soft ho jati hain, aapne bachcho ko dekha hoga, jinke andar vitamin D ki deficiency hoti hai, calcium absorption or phosphorus absorption aapki body mein sahi nahi hoti. To aap haddiyan curve hone lagti hain, aap chote bachcho ko dekhe तो उनके घुटनों से बॉडी टांगे जो हैं आपकी कर्व मिलेंगी, नरम होंगी, सॉफ्ट होंगी. यहाँ आपको बोनी प्रोमिनेंस आपके फोरहेड पे मिलेगा, उनका चेस्ट भी पिजन शेप चेस्ट हो जाता है. तो दीज आर द इफ यू सी चाइल्ड लाइक दिस, दैट मींस इट्स ही हैज गॉट डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ विटामिन डी. So, because vitamin D is necessary for the absorption of calcium and phosphorus. So, in the same way, बड़ों में यहाँ पर osteoporosis की बहुत ज़्यादा, especially in Canada, there is very much deficiency of this thing. So, osteoporosis is very much common. That's why you have to take supplement of vitamin D and calcium. But if you are taking a balanced diet, then you can avoid this. So for this you have to do at a certain age, when you reach about 50 to 60 age, then you have to do the bone density test, find out whether the calcium and the level of the body is okay. If it is less, what's the reason, because of the, and that's why vitamin D is blood test karwana bahut zaruri hai yahan par. OHIP se covered nahi hai, lekin phir bhi please aap log vitamin D, especially jo adults hain, unko zarur karwana chahiye at a certain age, ताकि आपको पता चले कि आपके बॉडी में विटामिन डी की कमी तो नहीं है. तो यू शुड डू द ब्लड टेस्ट फॉर विटामिन डी. इट इज़ नॉट कवर्ड विद ओहिप, कोई बात नहीं, पैसे थोड़े से खर्च होंगे, लेकिन आपको पता चल जाएगा कि आपके बॉडी में कमी तो नहीं है, क्योंकि उसकी वजह से आपको फिटी, क्रैम्प्स और बोन आपकी कमज़ोर हो जाएंगी. तो to prevent that, you should better, कहते हैं ना, prevention is better than cure. So you should do those tests, and if you are having deficiency, pick it up early by doing the investigation, and take the supplement and take the balanced diet to avoid this condition. The other fat soluble vitamin is vitamin E. Now vitamin E is also very important and very necessary for our body. Actually, this is an important antioxidant which is in the body, essential for the normal metabolism and responsible for preventing from free radical. You know, free radical in the body, that means there are more chances of getting because of the damaging the DNA and leads to malignant disease. So to prevent cancer in the body, you should have balance of vitamin E in your body. It is necessary for reproductive system also. If a person, it prevents sterility in male, So because it is important for the sperm motility, so that is why vitamin E is also important in your diet. If you are taking vegetable oil, seeds, peanuts are very full nutrition in the white it causes hemolytic anemia and disorder of lipid metabolism. If it is you are having deficiency, and infertility also may occur in case of deficiency of vitamin A. I will finish with vitamin K, which is also a fat soluble vitamin, and it is important for the clotting factor. For if you have any blood disorder, bleeding, maybe you may have deficiency of vitamin K, because it helps in clotting the blood. So viewers, we will come back after the short break and continue with the water soluble vitamins.
Main hu Jahangir Khan, squash court ka champion, lekin real estate investment ka champion Mohammad Kamran Hussain, mujhe un par yakin hai, aap bhi karke dekhiye.
Jahangir Khan aur hazaron clients ka chaheta Mohammad Kamran Hussain, residential properties aur investments dono ke liye hi sahi mashwara, sahi faisla. Makan jise aap apna ghar kehne mein fakhr mehsoos karenge. Mohammad Kamran Hussain, 416-318-5264.
This is the world of internet. You have everything on your computer and mobile screen. If you wish to promote your business through internet, especially to perfect target market, then you have just one reliable name, NJ Marketing, offering various marketing solutions like social media marketing, telemarketing, email marketing, search engine optimization, graphic designing, web designing and development, and mobile application development. So call now at 647-824-1485 or email at njmarketing15@gmail.com or log on to njmarketing.ca.
Here you go.
Chocolato.
Asli baat to andar hai chupi.
Biscone chocolato. Iske khas cookie mein hai chupi. Rich, creamy chocolate.
Baat to hai isme.
Aisi hi baat hai. Tum mein bhi.
Chupi hai tujh mein jo baat dikha de apna wo andar.
Biscone chocolato. It's special inside.
Welcome back, viewers. So we were talking about the vitamins. We take fat-soluble vitamins, now water-soluble vitamins. Water-soluble vitamins basically are the B-complex and the vitamin C. So in the B-complex series, we get vitamin B1. B1 is important for nerve function and for the cardiac function. It is important for the metabolism. It converts the blood sugar into glucose and breakdown of carbohydrate, proteins and fat. And vitamin B1 is also known as thiamine, the normal 0.6 to 1.3 milligram in men and 0.8 milligram in women. We need that. So those normal sources from where we can get vitamin B1 are the whole grains, liver, heart, kidney, legumes, nuts, seeds, cereals, cauliflower, potatoes and oranges. It is also found in the bacteria of the intestinal flora. So these if you are taking foods like this, you won't get deficiency of vitamin B1. But if you are not taking, then you get a deficiency of vitamin B1, which is also known as beriberi. And in this you can get mental confusion, anorexia, muscle weakness and cardiac arrhythmias. So these are the deficiency of vitamin B1. The next is vitamin B3, which is niacin. It is also called nicotinic acid, and normal values what we should take is in men is 16 to 23 milligram, and in women 14 to 16 milligram. This is one of the most important coenzyme. It participates in the metabolic process. The most important is cellular respiration process. And this is good for the skin also. What are the sources where we can get B3, that is niacin vitamins? That can be get by the vegetables, green leafy vegetables. It can in the poultry also, like in vegetables like mushroom, asparagus. It is present in dates. Dates is a very good source of niacin. And of course in meat, liver, and rice, we get this B3. The deficiency of vitamin B3 is pellagra. It's known as pellagra, which has got dermatitis, diarrhea, and dementia. If you are getting deficiency of vitamin B3, you will be feeling, you will be having diarrhea, you will get dementia, and dermatitis, skin diseases. So this is known as pellagra, the deficiency of vitamin B3. Vitamin B2 is the riboflavin, known as riboflavin. Normal content in the body which we need is 1.3 to 1.6 milligram in men, and in women it is 1.1 milligram. The function, it says, also play the basic role in metabolic process, primary in the production of energy in cellular respiration. It is important for vision and skin health, hair. For the growth of hair, we need vitamin B2. And the sources are again animal origin, like meat. It is present in meat, in eggs, in dairy products, in vegetables like asparagus, okra, green leafy vegetables, and milk and bananas. So these are the sources of vitamin B2. And if you get deficiency of vitamin B2, this is very common. You get crack lips and mucosa around the mouth. You can get sores and dry throat and inflammation of membrane in the throat and anemia. These are the deficiencies which you can see. If you jaise aapke muh mein chhale ban jate hain aur aapke honto ke kinare mein cracks hote hain, to this is the mainly reason that you are deficiency of vitamin B2. So iska aap khyal rakhein. Agar aapki diet balance hai to you don't need supplement, but if you are not taking your balanced diet, then you have to take the supplement. तो विटामिन B5 आता है, इसके बाद पेंटाथोनिक एसिड, इसका केमिकल नेम है, एंड इन मेन इट इज 2.5 मिलीग्राम एंड वुमेन 2.5 मिलीग्राम. सो 80% ऑफ पेंटाथोनिक एसिड इज इन द बॉडी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ कोएंजाइम ए. इट पार्टिसिपेट्स इन द डिग्रेडेशन ऑफ फैट्स, कार्बोहाइड्रेट एंड अमीनो एसिड. सो इट प्लेज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन मेटाबॉलिज्म. सोर्सेज क्या हैं इसके पेंटाथोनिक एसिड के? अगेन इट इज प्रेजेंट इन मीट, होल ग्रेन, नट्स, ओट्स, इन सब चीज़ों में आपको विटामिन B5 मिलेगा. इसकी अगर डेफिशिएंसी हो तो आपको जो पिन एंड रोल फीलिंग होती है, जो नमनेस होती है, पैरेस्थीजिया होता है, दिस इज़ ड्यू टू द डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ विटामिन B5. जैसे आपके हाथ पांव जल्दी सुन्न होते हैं, आपको नमनेस फील होती है, तो यू माइट बी हैविंग डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ विटामिन B5. सो दैट मीन्स दैट यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर डाइट. इफ नॉट, देन टेक दिस विटामिन सप्लीमेंट. Another is vitamin B6, which is known as pyridoxal or pyridoxamine, and this help in the protein metabolism. It participate in a variety of metabolic process in the first, and for the fatty acid also, and biosynthesis of fat from protein. So it helps to make RBCs. It promotes the nerves and brain function. So in this deficiency of you might get anemia, peripheral neuropathy, and dermatitis. It disorders in blood count and neurological disturbances are the deficiency of B6. Vitamin B9 or folic acid, this is also an important vitamin. In men, it is the requirement is 180 to 220 milligram, and in women it is 160 to 190 milligram. So folic acid or vitamin B9, its function, folic acid is the form of coenzyme, is responsible for the creation of purine and pyrimidine, that is, which are building blocks of DNA. So this is an essential vitamin, along with vitamin B12 and vitamin C, is essential for the normal cell division. So this is especially in pregnant women. This is very important because if there is deficiency of folic acid, you might get a neural defect in the fetus. So this is very important. That's why before getting pregnancy, doctor usually asks to maintain your folic acid level, because it links with pregnancy birth defect. So that's why it is very important to take folic acid in your regular life. Now another is vitamin B12. This is very important because this is not present in vegetable. So all those people who are vegetarian, they have to take this supplement, because this is only present in meat, in milk, in eggs. So in deficiency, it is necessary for the creating the DNA in participating in the metabolism of the amino acids. So in case of deficiency of B12, you get pernicious anemia, which is a cause of, because you are not taking B12 in your diet, and especially in the vegan or vegetarian, this is very common. So you again, you can find out this deficiency by the blood test. So always do the blood test for B12 also to find out pernicious anemia. Now this is only present in meat, so vegetarian should be careful about it. Another water soluble vitamin is the vitamin C. Vitamin C is, as you all know, is present in the citrus food, and it's known as ascorbic acid. It is most important agent in the oxidation reduction process and for the collagen and connective tissue. It is important in wound healing because it makes the collagen tissue. So that's why in case of deficiency of vitamin C, you get delay in wound healing. And vitamin C is present in lemon, oranges, and citrus fruit, berries, melons, watermelons, tomatoes, green peppers, cabbage. In case of deficiency, this deficiency is known as scurvy, in which you get bleeding of mucus, aapke masoodon se khoon aata hai, that means you are deficient in vitamin C. So this is easily detectable if you have bleeding gums, and it is helpful for your teeth, for your bones, and for the skin. Vitamin C is very necessary. So guys, this is about the water soluble vitamins, all the B complex and vitamin C. These are water soluble vitamins because they are not stored in the body. That's why these are the essential nutrient which you have to take in food. If you are taking balanced diet, you don't need to take vitamins. But if you are not taking a balanced diet, then you need to take the supplement. But be careful in taking the supplement, because overdosage of vitamins is also not good in the and it has their own side effects. So it is better to take a balanced diet to avoid all these deficiencies. So this was my program on vitamins. Hope you got understand it and you got the benefit from it. And till next episode, we will say goodbye to you. So keep on eating healthy food and keep on having a healthy style in your life. Stay healthy and stay blessed. Goodbye.